also these areas are some of the most inaccessible in the world. It's very hard to get under these ice shelves. There tends to be kind of a gap of sea between this floating kind of ice and the ocean bottom. So yes, in theory, life could work there, could function, but it's very hard normally to access and actually see what's going on under there.